Suki, here they come.
Motherfucker! Not the boogies, like I said. Why is everything gone to shit? Oh, fuck. Thank you, my good man. Whoa! This guy from fucking Call of Duty. Exhibition hunter.
Come, aliens, come.
Get it!
Station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me. It's still in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artem. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Welcome back. We're playing Metro 2033. The world has been destroyed by nuclear fire. We're hiding out inside all the metro stations in Moscow, fighting off nightmarish mutants. So let's see what happens. This is episode 2. Let the journey begin.
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards assigned on for the ride.
Why?
Паровоз, не стучите колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artem, don't forget anything, huh? Вот стоц перевертоться, бабушка, здорово! Вот стоц перевертоться, кушает компот!
You have just acquired some military-grade cartridges. The quality and stopping power of these pre-apocalypse cartridges give them a very high value. Military-grade ammo can be used as currency to buy weapons and items from shops. It can also be exchanged for other ammo types. Scarce and precious, military-grade cartridges can be identified by their pristine condition and shiny metal casing. Artem. If you're lost or want to know your goal, press M to open your journal.
Some nice music.
I'm sick and tired of this shit. Why do I
put up with
it?
Where am I going?
How did you keep away from
tell you that you were no good, and she was right.
Put his left mouth button to use your lighter. Oh. Get to the police. Find a ranger named Miller. Describe the situation at exhibition. Caravan, get some equipment at the station's armory. Oh. My journal.
No, you, will you ever shut up?
Try something else now. How about...
For a 2010 game, the graphics is amazing. Like to live with your mom and
dad. Come on, Ray. So, the tall guy comes over and says, baby, if my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world.
What?
Look who's talking about dirt. Walking around and reading those
dirty books. There will be an assembly at our station to formalize a military alliance with Riga.
And I ask you to stay close.
Under the proposed agreement, our stations are for jointly sharing
issues comrade.
Concerning trade, communications, resources.
There are trading posts throughout the metro that sell weapons and other items in exchange for military-grade 5.45 caliber cartridges, which are used as currency. Manufactured before the blast, they are clean and shiny compared to the crude and less effective dirty rounds made by current metro inhabitants. Trading posts also contain ammo exchange kiosks where one can trade military-grade ammo for large quantities of dirty rounds.
Look at this. That's a real helmet for
you. Give me the gun.
Throw your junk away. That's for
babies. Yeah, this is for babies.
The revolver and the external leather.
But you are always handy for the one. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours.
And only a dark shot.
Thanks, sir.
I've only got 10.
Nice guy.
You ain't gonna find anything
better.
Believe me, I know.
For you, just hey, you don't have. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Always.
I have no money.
A cure for everything.
A real treat if you know how to cook them.
The best gun in the world. Recommended. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Agree. Mm-hmm. As you wish.
Did I take all my bullets?
Everything's fresh. Come over, make your choice.
Yeah. Marking any turnover should be about equal to the lives of all the remaining metro captains.
All right, let's go.
Drunk again.
Come on,
get the hell up, you slob.
This comes for one.
What should I bring for?
What?
You drink,
where's your
but there's no tomorrow.
You go to the armory and get geared up.
Don't get your ass home.
Do I need more gear?
It's a deal, but only if you behave.
You can see it.
A cure for everything.
Listen to her.
Excellent.
I must have missed something.
Definitely better than yours.
Whatever.
There is standard method for escorting caravans. Guards on the cars, others patrolling
ahead.
Yeah,
what do you need?
To the rear.
God, how can this be? Tell me he's going to be all right.
So, we were transporting cargo once, with usual to catch me. Two men ahead, three men.
Well,
I have the best selection.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
Go ahead, buy from another merchant. You've got what you pay for.
But you had the same item for less just last week.
Rope to the belt of the rear guard.
You don't have that caliber. Good deal.
Not to get lost in fog.
Safety line. And where is your ammo? Mine's here. Good deal.
Shit, I missed on
this is what I'm telling you.
Good weapons make good soldiers.
Must have missed something.
Знать, the question of who should have stayed away
sorry,
from is still open for this part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
I don't see more ammo.
Down.
bless someone? I don't see more ammo here. Where is my ammo? I have no ammo. I should have bought ammo.
Alright, don't just shut up, okay? Shut up.
Should have bought more ammo. Should have bought some ammo at least.
Nobody home.
Nobody home.
Is that you, Pete?
Where is the money?
Hey, hey. Who's there?
Hello, doing well, I presume? Not bad, at least?
You can see it! You can kill it!
So, what do you make of that new guy? He seems completely incompetent.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell.
I found him.
That's why they call it a bastard gun. Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too.
Thank you so much, comrade.
Here's a universal charger. To keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or army issue first aid kits, just in case.
Thank you, friend.
Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Okay. Well, that's not creepy. Not creepy at all. Let's do this. Always make sure to reload. Yeah, let's do this. Thanks, buddy. Nice hat, bro. Hey, it's the PUBG guy. Right,
do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow. Just the old
people. How are you, Artyom?
Hey, Artyom. How about the piglet? A mighty fine bet, I must say.
I don't want the piglet.
One more. Give me some rest.
Hey, fatty.
I can't even get a break for a smoke.
Fatty, fat.
Joining the caravan? Good luck to you then.
Suck up, lad, number three.
I got it, I got it.
Artyom!
Artyom!
Here, here, move it!
Oh, relax, relax.
Привет. So you ready to move out?
I am.
Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
Here we go. Into the abyss.
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
I got my gear.
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh, Artyomka! Free at last, huh?
Free at last!
As long as the ride takes, anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
Not better.
Chase.
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga, but Hunter was depending on me.
Hunter. Where is Hunter? Yeah,
so,
you fucking pump, bro.
Riga, I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
That's a safe trip. How come?
Wow. Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
You dumbasses! How do you use my charger?
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use the service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
We gonna die.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Yeah, taking out the gun. Which means probably we won't.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Inside out, dog boy.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh?
What
the hell is going on, bud? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
My head! Aren't you up? What is it?
What the hell? Oh, shit.
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated.
Is that Hunter? I think it's Hunter. Hunter! So good to see you, Hunter. Who's your friend?
mutant boy. The fuck? Why do you have no penis? Wake up, RDM! I just go into it now that I mention.
Wake up, friend.
Boy, what the hell's going on?
You passed out.
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! What is? Wake up, Boreas! Shit! It's no good.
Pumple. Fucking hell. Ugly motherfucker.
Help.
I have no bullet, Bubba. Oh shit. Cut it. Fucking hell. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Take my shotgun. Here.
Thank you, comrade. What the fuck? Come on. Stupid ass shotgun. Where they? Get over here.
Conserve the ammo.
Come on. Fuck this. Shit. I'm a bad shot. Just reload. Die, alien scum.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well, that's supposed to happen? I think that might have been supposed to happen. I'm coming, friend! Oh shit. Don't look back. Never look back. Fucking hell. That was insane.
That was hot. I need a drink.
Yeah, you and me both, Bell. You and me both.
Damn.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling on Topolis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Alright. Hi, friend!
Alright, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To Artyom.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage.
Glitching the game.
You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here.
Give me lots more, bro. Lots more.
Artyom, to you!
Yeah. Definitely a glitch.
Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Yes, I am.
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom. Yeah.
To you, Artyom.
To Artyom.
The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of ourselves chasing.
Thank you, my friend. You sure saved us out there.
A lot of drinks because of you.
You're welcome.
We're shooting the bitches. Man, I don't even know how we made it to the road.
I'll drink to such a nice guy too. Zartyoma.
I see, I keep missing this ammo lying around. Which is actually garbage.
Yeah, you sure did give them hell.
I want that gun.
The tunnel to the market is closed, but the patrol would escort us out in a couple of hours.
You know, I wonder, why were you the only one unaffected?
Because I am a
they
god
had to
among
lock the
men.
Station down because of the bandits, friend. I wish they'd
yeah,
lift the lockdown.
You sure did give them hell.
It doesn't seem like there's more ammo there. Get to police, find a ranger named Miller. Describe the situation, exhibition, on my way. Find a way out of the station and continue to police. Okay. I still have my mask on there. Okay. Take off my mask now.
I got my right here. Let me out of the station. And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Up. All right, please. Well, I'm just getting used to the controls. Don't fool them now, I have to charge my flashlight there.
Yeah, Nikomor. I must be going mad.
Good, Eric.
Are you Artyom?
I am.
There's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. He's kind of big and scary. And he doesn't smell good either.
Ugh.
Okay, find him yourself then. And you're really greedy.
I cannot give you bullets.
Guide you there for one bolt. Thanks, let's go.
Little crappy. Are you going?
I think he's lying to me. Did he just hustle me? I just get hustled by a 4-year-old. Running and stopping. Are you retarded?
That's him, sitting over there.
Well, no, that's scary.
You're Artyom, right?
Come here.
Stop telling me what to do.
Everybody calls me Bourbon.
Bourbon.
Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good.
AK.
Here's an advance payment in case you Trigger. Need to gear up first. Are you ready?
I am.
Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Sure, I actually don't have any bullets, do I? Don't think I've got any bullets though. Should have bought bullets before I said I'm ready. This is how I die. How do you charge your line? I can't take these songs anymore. The Russian Moscow songs. Random bullshittery.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I would have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we brought three. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if you watch
each other, we'll get there. You should have given me ammo. I want the fucking AK.
Ah, that's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass.
How do I charge my fucking forge? The hell? Yo, can I take this helmet? I'm gonna take his ammo though. Oh, that is just so convenient. Your death has been inconvenient to me, my friend. Rest in peace now.
Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead.
Why is it all your shit? Sideways. Yo, big ass rats. I am coming. Alien like eggs? Ammo. What I'm talking about.
Shit, caravaners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely.
A lot of ammo.
Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans.
Okay. Not about that. Okay, do not disturb
cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away.
Alright. Shit, this is...
Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their devils. You get what to do?
Some traps can be disarmed. Carefully avoid the trap, then locate the trap, trigger mechanism, and press E. Okay, I'm gonna fucking jump over this motherfucker. Good shit. Huh? You see that? Did you see that move, bro? Where's the trigger? Where's the trigger? Oh shit. Alright. Disarmed. Good.
watch how Uncle Bourbon works.
Which corner? This corner?
Улья подцветелья грот попала мне, но спаслась ли я на легком коне? Шашкаю меня комиссар достал. That will teach them.
Fucking hell.
You can take the knife as a trophy and follow me, quick!
Shit. Did I strike him? Well, that's striking him. Ammo. I need the ammo block. Can I put on my flashlight now? Let's get going, bro. Should have done something and I don't know what. Ah, I need to use that knife. Strike. Here, these bullets are for you. Yo. Not enough. You want more? I don't know what to do. This is disgusting. Anger management issues. What am I supposed to do? I have done that. But you want me to do more? He's dead, buddy. Die, come on, bro. Wake the guy I need to kill. I need to kill somebody. Oh shit, a lot of shit. How did I miss all this stuff? This guy's standing in my way. Helping me though. I checked my health. Come on. Why are you not helping?
We've got casualties!
Shit, I'm gonna die. So gonna die. Fuck out of dodge. Why are you not helping me? Why are you frozen, bro? Don't know what's going on. That's a headshot, bro. You need to die. Wanna fucking come and help. Anyway, I'm gonna pick up all the ammo first. Screw you. Lots of momos. Probably gonna blame me for breaking the trap. Hey, bro, I want all the fucking ammo. Wait a bit. Walking. So dark, how do I charge?
I have a feeling something bad was gonna happen today. Zombie chicken, let's check it out.
Oh, I understand.
Shut up.
So quite the device that. Guys, use this until you fucking kill everybody. Run and gun, bitch. You're useless. You're a useless son of a bitch. Give me a shit. Have you not seen action, my friend? Lighty, lighty, go on. My health. Oh yeah, the bridge.
Our bloody skirmish with the bandits was over. I had expected mutants and monsters, but how many more of my fellow humans would try to kill me before I reached Polis?
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. You cover and you watch my back. If we work together, we make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Dude, I'm the only one doing anything. Oh shit. Hey, ammo. Guns, hun. All right, here we go. Stop it.
Gas mask, quick!
Why'd you shoot him? Why'd you shoot him, motherfucker? Oh shit! Die! You better fucking start shooting, bro! Damn, son! Lots of stalker vibes here. Lots of stalker vibes. Hey, friend, where did you go? Oh, there you are. Oh shit! Oh shit! Fucking hell! Fucking hell. Oh shit! I left you alone, didn't I? You can't fend for yourself, can you? Give me a chance to reload. Fuck, man. I like the ammo. And now you're just gonna stay here and wait for me to go die. You bloody bastard. Let me try something else. A little more impressive. What does this thing do for? What does this
thing do? We can go.
See this thing working. Where'd you go, friend? Where the hell did you get there? Oh, there. Oh, I like this gun. Oh shit, this, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die because this guy keeps on running away from me. Oh shit! I died. Just stop running away from me. Stand still, you fucking idiot. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's go. Yo. What the fuck was that?
What the hell did you do that for?
I don't know what happened now. Yeah, so you can fall through to the grid. You need to check out back, bro. This guy's quicker. Oof. Now you're fucking doing something. Didn't I get it? I like that good gun of his there. Motherfucker. Okay, let's go. Something trying to kill you in this game. Oh really, come on. Fucking hell, man. Give me that gun. The other one used it. I need a shotgun. That's better. That's much better. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Fucker. Fuckeroo. Shit. I got him. I got him. I got your back. You can't still stand still in this game. You fucking die once.
In the staircase. How convenient.
Seems to me we're being lured in. Fuck it. Let's go.
Fuck it. Oh, shit. Better run. Oh, shit. Fucking hell. Why are you not helping me, fucker? Fucking hell. Safe point.
Suka! As if Nasalis is behind us were not enough. Now we're
stuck
in the fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Yes. Why you got nothing? What the fuck is happening? What the hell? Come on, that can't be good.
Rusty piece of
what the hell?
Come on, open! Artyom, my gut tells me something is very wrong with this place. Remember our agreement. Counting on you. Come on. Nice little grill. I promise you, dear, I will come back and lubricate you. Also get you new paint. Oh, the great door. I hear you are calling me.
Better fucking open it. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit. He's gone. He's gone. Oh. Come on. What the hell?
What the hell just happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those songs? Brr. I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
Bro. I don't know what that was.
You know, you're tougher than you. Let's go, move. We're almost in the line.
There's one behind us. Definitely one behind us. That doesn't go. They know we are here. They so know we are here. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Be quick because my buddy keeps on running away from me. Come on. You can do this.
And here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Better. You fucking better.
Hey,
fuck.
People! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Yeah, we did.
Ah, motherfuckers! Who the hell did you drag with you? Damn the Salas, Simeon, start the trolley! We'll save the asses!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Okay, let me get the shotty out.
Ooh.
Come on, come on. You better shoot them. Kill the motherfucker. Come on, come on. Motherfucker. Open the fucking door. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Let's kick some.
Fuck you, motherfuckers. Come on, come on, open the fucking door. Open the fucking door. You're gonna die. Why are they not opening the fucking door? Oh shit, that one passed me. Waited too long.
Hey you! Show yourselves!
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boy? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Yeah.
Now, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do, I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. You
see,
get me
like
right.
Like a setup.
Absolutely.
It's a setup, Bourbon. Don't do it. Should I be...